Force of habit, I suppose, since I don't sleep anymore. Although, it's far more confounding that I'm the tired one. I've seen you stay awake for days at a time without so much as a drooping eyelid. Not even a nap.
Gods do not nap.
Oh, tell that to Thor.
Why do you yawn?
Force of habit, I suppose, since I don't sleep anymore. Although, it's far more confounding that I'm the tired one. I've seen you stay awake for days at a time without so much as a drooping eyelid. Not even a nap.
Gods do not nap.
Oh, tell that to Thor.
Mommy and Daddy, tie the noose tight to send us to Odin to bask in his light.
Did they just say what I think they said?
Yes.
away from my children. Have you any idea how long it took to shape their spirits into something useful? Have you any idea of the effort, the focus? Were it not for me, these misbegotten urchins would have perished in the winds of Fimbulwinter. But instead, they became something greater, something magnificent. They mattered to the All-Father.
Enough!
Clearly the ravens, the children, appreciated it as well.
Is there nothing to be done for them?
I believe we have done something.
Perhaps.
mother and father, perished at last.